los cargo fiesta. Por si no lo saben, se los digo. Yo soy Aquiles el de Tijuana. Y usted y su
gordito.
Pues son contrarios de la plaza.
Look, you see how my hair goes straight and then curly now?
Ay, nos enteraremos mañana.
You're like, oops, you're gonna be upside down. Wonder if we can make it shorter. No pare, sigue, sigue, no pare. No pare, sigue, sigue. Wow! Oh, that does work! Look at my fat boobs. My boobs are all the way down here.
Chee-chee!
My boob is all the way up here. That's your double chin. Okay, so tell them! Tell them what we're doing right now. We are on the mountains. You would think we need this.
That's the sunset.
No, the sunset's back there.
Huh?
The sunset. Back there. So, they're fucking bright. Dope ass bags.
You know they're shining like that?
Do they? Oh, the reflectors! Are you just looking around?
So nobody can hit you at night time. Like, oh, there's Isabel.
So this is my new lunch bag. Our lunch bag.
This is my new drink.
What is your drink? Anyway, so she wants to do the spicy noodle challenge again, but the times two. And right now we're waiting for her mom. She went to go get beans because she's gonna make us our lunch because she makes the best burritos. You're not gonna say nothing? And I'm gonna go quit my other job at Big Lots because I don't get a lot of hours, so I guess warehouse jobs it is. I'm sick now, you need to hear me.
Elvis Crespo, suavemente.
Suavemente besame. Yo quiero sentir tus labios besándome otra vez. Suave, tu, tu, ru, 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 ru. Suave, tu, ru, ru. Suave, suave, suave. Muy vaca.
I turned around. He's like, fuck my wife.
Ya me cacho.
He's over speaking with someone else.
Okay, let me ask you a question. If they were to say, would you rather have $1 million or would you rather have four acres of land? What would you do? Which one would you choose? The 4 acres of land or $1 million?
4 acres? Mm-hmm. How much is 4 acres?
Casi like as big as the rancho that your grandma has, but a lot bigger.
Really?
Like two of those.
It sounded like a little bit.
Okay, maybe like the rancho that your grandma has.
So how much is 4 acres?
I don't know. I'm thinking 4 acres is a lot of land. I don't know. But which one would you choose?
I would choose land.
So you can see you're on the spotlight.
I'm pregnant.
Tengo ganas de mirarte en este momento.
Recuerda que
quieres robar el sueño. Fuiste, eres y serás con la que quiero siempre amanecer.
They're not coming yet.
What are you going to do for your YouTube channel?
Mine?
Mm-hmm.
Who said I had one?
Baby, you're so smart.
Now we got our own line. Smart.
Now we could do a hot box session in your car. We could go up to the view. Do you remember that time you took me up to the view? Do you remember?
Yeah.
What happened?
I drove super slow home.
No. The first time you took me to the view. Or to the point. The one over here by your house. When you were wearing a beanie and I was cold and we had just started. Who leaned over this thing first? You or me? That day we had like, what happened that night?
Who leaned over?
Mm-hmm. Who leaned over?
You did?
No, you leaned over on me and you started making out with me. You were all up in my personal bubble.
Well, the car is in a big place to have a bubble.
My bubble shapeshifts.
Into what?
Into wherever I'm at. So like right now, my whole bubble is a car.
Your whole bubble?
Like it gets a little bit smaller.
You barely seen it.
Damn, I have not seen. Okay, now they're coming. So I guess we'll record when we get home.
Bye. Bye.
Well, not bye. They're gonna see us super fast because I'm a trim it. So. Okay. Don't know what language that was in.
That was.